Holding it just enough to keep it. It bursts into flames. Wait, get this started. It's rising terrible. Oh my, get out of the way, please. It's burning, bursting into flames, and it's falling on the mooring beds. All the folks would see that this is terrible. This is the worst of the worst catastrophes in the world. Oh, it's 500 feet into the sky. It's a terrific crash, ladies and gentlemen. The smoke and the flames now, and the frame is crashing to the ground, not quite to the mooring mast. All the humanity and all the fans are screaming around me. I don't ever talk to people whose friends are on there. I can't talk, ladies and gentlemen. Honestly, it's just laying there, a massive smoking wreckage. Practically standing still now. They've dropped ropes out of the nose of the ship, and it's been taken a hold of down on the field by a number of men. They back motored the